signatories have also agreed to the free movement of organic persons and biopodies between the two countries. This is the latest step in the two nations' push for greater economic integration and the benefits such cooperation brings. It's licensed stark contrast to the USA's protectionism and trade war policies under President Myers. In science news, biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The North American beaver, the swift fox, and the eastern cottontail. Though back from the dead, these species will not be...